go. It is in my work, in my art, that I discover myself. I played a part in May, a girl who was angry and stubborn at the interaction of men and women in the status quo. It brought up in me questions I didn't know I needed to answer, things I had put away in the corner of my mind. An experience I had endured at 12 years of age, an experience I had thrown away as nothing but yet had affected my entire sex life. Not only how I handled the act of sex itself, but also how my desire to please the other sex took precedent over my own pleasure. It was in my work, in my art, that I worked through that event and forgave the young girl of 12. Yes, I connected with the thousands of Me Toos I saw. I forgave the girl because it was not her fault. It could never be her fault. It is in my work, in my art, here and now, in this space, that I gather my strength. After a heartbreak from a boy who seemed so sure of his conviction, so sure of what he wanted as we ran together towards the edge of a precipice, but when it came time to jump, I leapt. And he held back, admitting that he was not ready. And I tripped and lay crumbled in my anger, my mistrust, my joy and sadness at the end of a beautiful summer. Questions, contradictions. Was he honest with me when he said all those things? Or was he painting a beautiful illusion and trying to convince not only me but himself that they were true? For how could they be if it was so easy for him to walk away? To turn off his desire for me like the flick of a switch. I had covered my instincts with a wool bind in favor of my heart, for my instincts told me to tell him at the beginning he was not ready. So, I come back to the work. For it is in my work, in my art, here and now that I heal, I forgive, and I gather myself to walk forward. Time and again, when I feel broken, I find myself in my art. I bring my pain to the work and I answer the questions that burn within me. It is in my work, in my art, here and now, I find my voice to stand in front of you all, tall and proud. I feel my body, my heart beating, my fingers tingling, my palms sweaty, I feel the ground beneath my feet. It is in my work, in my art, I heal and rise and love myself. For with the help of my fellow artists and colleagues and friends and lovers and family, for you are the mirror I look into, the mirror of love and support that I try to find and gather for myself, to carry it in my mind and my body and my heart, to see and accept myself as I am. The hardest thing for me to do, for I am haunted by the shadow created by past events. But in performance, that shadow gets smaller because the light that shines is truth and honesty, where pure creativity can be found and made and nurtured and shared. For we are all the phoenix rising from the ashes. We walk forward together in courage without looking back, leaving our fears behind. Thank you.
clouds over me, and they can try to make me feel that I don't matter at all. But I refuse to falter in what I believe or lose faith in my dreams, 'cause there's a light inside that shines brightly. They can try, but they can't take that away from me. Oh, they can't do anything. Darkness will fade, 'cause there's a light inside that shines brightly. They can try, but they can't take that away from me. Oh no, they can't take this. Oh, this precious love inside me. Certainly the Lord will guide me.
Give it up for Aunt Tangi.